So, hello!
We were just pondering about whether we were gonna, we'll show them, Gavin.
Hello, everybody.
We were just pondering about if we were gonna record photo channel, because you can make beautiful art.
Such as that.
Click on it. You can make beautiful art such as that.
But, so today we're gonna be playing...
It's amazing, honestly, what you can do with it.
We're gonna be playing The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess.
As kind of promised in the last episode.
Yeah.
Wii Sports.
And in some other... I said maybe we would do that and switch off. But now, today we're gonna... Oh, yeah.
But I'm horrible
I wonder who could ever guess that... No, not again.
Okay. Why does that always happen?
I don't know why, because it's
don't
actually...
Don't hack our Wii. Don't hack our
Wii. Yeah, no hacks.
No hacks, please.
Don't hack our Wii.
You didn't see anything. Also, why is this game rated teen?
I don't know. It's not blood, is it?
No, there's not blood.
I've played
and
this,
also,
like, a while ago.
Super Smash Bros. Brawl is also rated teen. Which still doesn't make any sense.
Hey, guys, that's me right there.
Although it is more detailed than the other. Sometimes.
Should I skip this?
If you want to.
I don't know if I even can. I still have my safety bracelet on from the last episode of Wii Sports.
Honestly, I'm so terrible at this game. You would not believe it. I haven't even gotten past the part with the monkey. I'm that horrible at it.
By the way, are we going to switch out episode or halfway through?
Also, I copied your save file to one of the empty slots so that I could kind of use it without actually using your primary one. Because I didn't want to have to progress through the game that much. So much awing. Remember, this is the one that makes it not work sometimes. See?
So now we have...
The Gavin on the bottom, I think, is the one that...
Which did you copy?
I think I copied... I think the one on the bottom is the...
How'd you get rid of one? This is the regular one. Why would I have more save time than you? Why would I have played more then?
Because I did a bunch of random stuff on that copy.
On the first or the...
The second.
So which is mine?
I think the one on top.
Can't choose anymore.
Yeah, he gets it. Some of... Okay, that Gavin, I think, is gonna get erased. Yeah, erase that Gavin.
Goodbye.
Also, why is the erasing effect so weird?
This nunchuck is so bad.
Okay, we need to get the one that doesn't make that. Certain Wii remotes, for some reason, like different nunchucks more.
This one says not even in.
Which makes no sense at all.
Let's go, guys.
What are we gonna name ourselves?
Can you do a slash?
You could just do Gav, comma, Bren.
Not all caps. It's not gonna be Gav, comma, Bren!
and just the intro is taking so long.
This is just gonna be that.
Yeah, because of how finicky the motion controls are sometimes. Why? Why are you screaming my name?
Because I'm mad at you.
Breath.
Yeah, I mean, you're just breath.
Breath.
There.
What? What are we gonna name?
What if I do this? Can you guess?
No. It's fine.
It's
name her YouTube. Name Epona YouTube.
Let's
fine.
Just ride on top of YouTube.
Should
we just leave it Epona?
Barista Bill. He's right here. I have him in my hand. That sounds really good. You know you did that wrong, right?
Not safe. Nothing.
I thought you were trying to write her name.
If that's how
backwards. It would be... Okay, if you write them backwards.
That took 6 minutes, so that's... Epona.
Hey, you have to make it happen.
Epona. Anopa, how do you, what is her name again? Epona.
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 Come on.
This is taking so long. Honestly, I would just suggest skipping this part of the video. That's
not
all good.
Too late.
I don't know how to make adjustments on the TV. TV doesn't make any sense. All I know how to do is...
There! 6 minutes into the video and you're finally getting to actually see gameplay. Oh my gosh, this is great.
The only thing that I can ever do with the TV, or all I know how to do is turn it on and off and turn the volume.
Who's gonna read, sir? Do you wanna read?
You should read. We should read
it. It's not gonna be every, like, if I read this one, then you'll have to read the next person, like, I'll read this person and
yeah,
the next person, okay?
What we should do is, like, when it's my turn to play, then I'll.
Shouldn't it be the other, so that there's actually someone doing one thing and another doing one thing?
Yeah. Tell me, do you ever feel a strange sadness as dusk falls? They say it's the only time when our world intersects. The only time we can feel the lingering regrets of spirits who have left our world. You know, I forgot about this cutscene. That is why loneliness always pervades the hour of twilight. Okay, I forgot that that's what he said.
I forgot that that's what they're gonna call us. But enough talk of sadness. I have a
favorite ask of you, yeah, Brennan. I was supposed to deliver something to the royal family of Hyrule the day after tomorrow. Yes, it was a task set to me by the mayor, but will you go in my stead?
Press it to start.
You have never been to Hyrule, right? Actually, that's not true at all. In the kingdom of Hyrule, there is a great castle, and around it is a castle town, a community far bigger than our little village.
I would hope that the town would be bigger than a village.
Yeah. And far bigger than Hyrule is the rest of the world the gods created.
I forgot the gods were in this game.
Yeah, kind of in all of us. That's why it's a legend. You can't have a legend without gods.
You should look upon it all with your own eyes. I love how the character that you're playing has never talks.
Yeah, but there's a lot of time. It's getting late. We should head back to the village. I will talk to the mayor about this matter. Also, the weirdest part about Twilight Princess probably is just the fact that it came out on both the GameCube and the Wii. Like, we have the Wii version.
AnopE? AnopE? Is that what her name would be? Actually, I think it would be. AnopE. It would be anopE or
anopE.
AnopE.
I mean, if there was an accent. Arista Bill! Really?
You spilled the bill all over yourself. That sounds sucks. Very bad.
Well, that sucks. No, please get off the bill. Often. It didn't actually sink in, so. The mocha. Bill is a mocha. A mocha iced coffee. Don't ask why I have that. I froze him in the freezer. And then he's still
I thought I was supposed to, we were supposed to be standing there, and I was like, also, why did she steal our horse?
I know, right?
I'm very mad.
And then she tries to touch your horse. Not like that, though.
Hey, Gav, Bryn, you there?
No, there's only one person here.
You aren't helping me herd the goats? Can I eat them? I don't eat goats. They aren't listening to him lately? I forgot to read that. But why? Why are they not listening to him? That's offensive.
Hey, where's...
See? It's...
Anopé. Katona.
It's Anopé. She stole her. I've got to go running after her.
Her name is just She.
Yeah, She. Duh.
Her name is She.
This is actual gameplay.
Actually, I forgot her name.
I'm gonna pick up a rock.
Oh my gosh, such graphics. I already seen this game. I'm gonna play it.
Oh.
That's my secret.
I don't remember which way she went, so I'm just gonna go this way, because that's probably the way she went. Anopé, I will save you.
I'll save you from the horse abusers. Gavin
She's
will save
trying
you.
To eat your fur.
Gavin will save you from the horse abuser.
Gavbrain will save you. Why is there so many cutscenes in this so far?
No, don't hit the horse! Don't hit the horse! No! No, you're supposed to be dead now. The horse was supposed to eat you.
Oh, hi, Gavin.
Why is...
I watched Anopé for you. No, you didn't. She's been standing there.
I forgot a lot of stuff. Particularly what people say and how creepy that girl looks.
Oh, no.
And how creepy she looks.
That's sexist. She's saying you only have to treat girls nice. No, I probably can't do anything for you. Can you use a piece of grass to play that song for me, you know, something that Anopé likes?
Do it yourself, if you're going to...
Bruh.
Like, it's right there, you could walk...
Wait, what did it say? I skipped it.
I think it said something about her trying to play it, but it's not listening because... Not your freaking horse.
This is such, it's such a nice smelly it. Anopé looks happy. Well, she's all prettied. Pettied, I was gonna say. Up now, so I suppose you can call her back.
But don't ride her back, not call her back.
I can't. But don't make her do too much, okay? Too bad you're not the boss of me. Come on, anopE. Gotta go fast. Faster than Flash. Because all the other kids...
Also, why is Link with his horse?
Because...
That's what you have to do. Kill Scarecrow.
By the way, where was I supposed to be going?
Why were you paying attention?
Over here.
Am my fault that you weren't paying attention?
So every episode will switch, I think. Well, 1, 2, switch.
Yeah, okay.
I want a Nintendo Switch. No matter how bad people say they are.
Why do people even say that they're bad?
I don't know.
They're not.
So wait, you've only gotten to like the part where bad things happen and a monkey you have to like scare away or something?
No, a monkey,
No, Brian, don't spoil.
You haven't gotten past the part where the monkey grabs your lantern.
Oh, thank you. All you have to do is paint it.
Because I keep dying in the poisonous smog.
Oh, great timing, Gavin. Bren, there's something I've forgotten to tell you. My Colin is making a fishing rod so the two of you can play together. He should finish it today so you can come get it at the house tomorrow. Oh, that's not who I mean to go to. I should stop smelling the flowers and go eat goat. Why can't I go fast?
Because you used all of your whips. You whipped your horse too much and I was mad at you.
And nope, they can never get mad at us.
She can only get mad at the girl who thinks she's the only
thing. Yeah, she always thinks that she is. Okay, I'm gonna hurt these guys. Sorry to get you over here in such a hurry, Gavin Bren. Those guys have been awful skittish today. Oh, you mean like Pokemon? They don't listen to a word I say. Sorry to ask, bud, but how's about you and anopE herd them into the barn real quick? We ain't got much time, so you think you can do it for me? I was gonna say, so you can think you can do it.
You can think.
Much obliged there, bud. Okay, then go on and herd all these little scamps into the barn for me.
First of all, you said herd all these scamp brains.
Oh, what a pro.
At first, you thought it said herd all the scamp brains.
Look at how many goats are in.
Also, this part for me is really annoying. Also, why are the goats' horns connected?
Because they want to be.
Go in. Why does saying hi to them make them get triggered?
I don't know. They don't like being saying hi to me.
Hi. Hi.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, sorry. Now there's just a fairy in the corner. I have one horse in a gallon.
Hi.
Yay.
Why do they get frustrated when you say hi? Oh, hey, goat. Hi. Just wanna say hi. Hi. Why won't you be my friend?
Because nobody's your friend, Brandon. Didn't you know these things?
Yeah, but... Goats
should be my friend. The
only
thing that says that saying hi
makes
it go slower.
One more.
I waited so long for this. It's still all over here. Yeah, I did it, guys.
Also, again.
But that's probably, I think, yeah, it's almost exactly 20 minutes.
Also, Barista talked about in the last episode, the Wii Sports, that was also, the mocha iced coffee. And I mean, yeah, it kind of became ice. So.
That's not how you jump.
But what if it is? That's how you jump. Stop using all of your whips.
So I'm gonna end this here. I don't know how to save.
Yeah.
I forgot how to save. So I'm gonna end this after I figure.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yay.
Perfect.
Perfect time.
So.
Duh. Why would it not be
there? Okay. So I'm gonna end this.
Oh, it says press plus and then choose the save option.
So that's gonna be about it for this episode of Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Very great game. So see ya.
Yeah, like we care. See if we care.
See ya in the next episode. Bye.
We're not supposed, guys, we don't care if that it's more